up on flame. I just switched the lanes. Damn, he did it again. I just flipped the pain. Stripping and dipping in bass. Slab on everything. Swimming, you shaking away. Cause I got big racks coming. I put my low racks on it. I ain't skip past losses. I had to get.
Hey beauties, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl D back with another tutorial. So we're gonna jump straight into this tutorial. So I used a lip scrub that I created at home. I will leave the link to that down in the description bar below. I did my eyebrows off camera because I am gonna post an updated eyebrow tutorial on those as well. So now we're just gonna go ahead and go into our Pink Louise base in room number 2 and blend that out on our lid. And this is going to be seamless. So for this tutorial, we're only using one palette, which is the Juvia's Places Nomad palette. And I got this look inspiration by It's Hot Chick on Instagram. And I absolutely love the way this look came out. I'm definitely not gonna talk your ear off the whole time in this tutorial, but I just wanted to give you guys some backstory on this look. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this video and my channel, and hit the bell for the next time I upload, and I will see you guys in my next tutorial. You guys, thank you again for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this video and my channel, and hit the bell to know the next time I upload. And let me know in the comment sections what you guys want to see from me, what type of looks, what type of tutorials. Let me know how y'all feeling.